Hello everybody, this is Herdlike, and I have some pretty big news for you right now. I have gotten a new job on a site called Spillfeber. It's a Norwegian site, so the translation, it's Game Fever. And my job there is to make Let's Plays on YouTube in Norwegian on their site. So, yeah, I'm pretty damn excited for that. And if you remember at Vlog a couple of days ago, I said that there was maybe something huge going to happen soon. This is it. And this means that I have to. what can I say? Get better qualities in my videos, at least for their site. And there's one thing that's it's a little bit sad, but I need to use less time on this channel. I'll not stop or anything. I'll still do the walkthrough videos and stuff like that. And I have been thinking that I maybe should be stop commentating on my videos on this channel because I feel like I'm not getting anywhere with my English and stuff like that. If you disagree with me, please tell me in the comments and I will continue to speak English in my videos. If I don't, I will just stop commentating. Still, I will still record and stuff like that, but my videos will be more like the walkthrough videos I make on my PS3. So, what do you think is best? I know it could be boring with only gameplay videos and stuff like that, but what was I going to say now? But again, there is people that likes to watch without commentating, and think people may think that me talking English with my English is kind of annoying and stuff like that. So, I'm gonna decide very soon what I'm gonna do about that. But on Game Fever, I will keep on commentating on Norwegian. But please support Game Fever. Go to their Facebook channel, go to the YouTube channel, and subscribe. I'm gonna be there now. So, but I'm still going to upload at least one video a day here. I'm gonna try. I will not upload a video per day on the Game Fever channel because I want to be more professional and choose quality over quantity, you know? It's better. This has only been a hobby for me until now. Now I got a job. Like, yeah, I can get fired if I'm not professional enough and stuff like that. So I'm gonna try very hard. I have a t-shirt I got on Tromsøland. I worked with them there just as help. So Game Fever, and you also see no this side. Here do you like here? Oh, it's mirrored, but no, it's not actually. Hey, so I will put this on now. It's also like thermometer or whatever it is there. Put it on. And I will also be live streaming for them. Not at once because I need to be more comfortable with talking Norwegian like that. I'm a little bit nervous about recording for the first time now, but that will smooth out, I'm pretty sure. And it's gonna be better for me talking Norwegian stuff like that. I have been thinking a long time to maybe make a new channel only doing Norwegian stuff, and I've also been thinking that I should maybe start just talking Norwegian on my own channel as well. So yeah, I'm a part of Game Fever or Spillfeber. Please go and check them out and all that good job stuff. Like them on Facebook, subscribe to the channel. If you're English, they're still uploading like English trailers and stuff like that. So the more support they get, the more you're supporting me. So, thank you all for supporting me all these years and stuff like that. And one more thing, also follow them on Twitch TV because I'll do the most of the streaming on their channel, because not a lot of the people there have been streaming before and stuff like that. So yeah, if anybody has some questions or whatever about Game Fever, just do it in the comments and I will answer you the best I can. But anyway, one of these two games I'll be playing a walkthrough of, or this one will probably not be a walkthrough. It's Tales of Graces F and Eternal Sonata. One said they want me to play this, and one said they want me to play this. So, if nobody tells me what to play, I will play this one, because this is the one I want to play the most. But if more want me to play this, please tell me in the comments. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Some big news for me at least. I'm really damn happy. I'm a little bit tired today, so I'm not going to dance or anything. Okay, I'm gonna dance. Yeah, the happy dance. Yeah, I have not got a new job. I will still keep on my normal job. Because, yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much all I want to say. Thank you all for watching. And please check out Game Fever, and please comment what game you want me to play now, and please comment if you want me to stop commentating on English here. I know I'm not the best English guy, I'm not English at all actually, I'm Norwegian, so yeah. See ya!